Hello, welcome back to XCOM 2, War of the Chosen. I'm going to be doing,
setting course
this one,
for Sector 3,
I
Brazil.
Really
Commander,
don't
I'm getting faint
to,
traces of a signal coming through.
To be a thing.
Someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out.
Just
keep
gonna
your
be
eyes
taking
peeled for possible contact.
B team again. Guys, I think this is the best B team I've ever had.
In position to drop.
A trusted source in the Resistance has confirmed that a high-ranking Advent military officer will be moving through this area as part of a routine patrol. We have an opportunity here to completely disrupt Advent's command structure and delay their current operations. All we have to do is neutralize that officer. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts down there.
Moving to Overwatch.
All right, let's go. Go, go!
Understood. Moving out. I'm on it.
Okay. Good thinking. Moving.
Move, move, move!
Double time!
Quiet! Do you hear something?
Got it covered.
On the move. Overwatch.
Come on! Roger that. In there.
Okay.
Yes! Hi!
Heading to that location. Scanning.
On my way.
Stay on track, people.
On Overwatch. They're moving out! Roger that.
Commander, that codex provides the ideal opportunity to infiltrate the Advent network. We will need to move in with the Skulljack to initiate the process.
Roger, I got my eyes on.
Got access. are seeing something entirely new. An alien species that has so far managed to elude capture or observation by resistance forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach.
It's pretty nasty.
Here. Objective here.
God dang it.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this. Up an inbound advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
It appears to be capable of repairing its physical wounds.
Ah, shit.
I'm burning!
X-ray neutralized. Hostile target down. Armor.
through here.
Tired of waiting around. Give him a heal.
Kicking some ass! Yes!
I did not want to use that at all. That was misclicked.
Target neutralized.
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
All right. Yes.
Like a certain pod or a gatekeeper somewhere.
Hey!
Let's move already. Overwatch.
About to get burned to a crisp!
On the move. Target
asset located.
You're safe now.
Go, go, go!
Moving to fire position. Heading out. Overwatch.
Almost there. Quick.
Finally.
Got it covered.
Y'all stay close.
Why is this an option? Why can I do this?
I'm on it.
Oh, yeah.
Aye. I'll shove every one of them up your arse! Let's do this.
Target eliminated.
We have confirmation. Mission accomplished.
I feel like I am
fellow citizens. It is with deep regret
really
that
bad,
I must inform you that the criminals among us who would dare see our union fail have sunken so low as to attack a peaceful civilian under the employ of
Advent.
Remain vigilant and rest assured we will stop at nothing to prevent these grievous attacks.
No way the aliens were expecting a fight like that. I'm impressed, Commander.
Commander, although I firmly believe the specimen we have recovered is crucial to the aliens' efforts, we currently do not
have... New objective added.
Another impressive effort, Commander.
My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them. Alien's defeat here is yet another blow against the completion of the Avatar project. Excellent work, Commander.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
The results of our breakthrough were quite fascinating.
I think we're pretty close to the end of the game. I'm gonna go check, see how many soldiers do we got available?
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
I know exactly what we're gonna do next time.
Contacts located.
Now we're going to go do in the next episode. So, goodbye, and please come back.